Hello students, today I am going to teach units and measurement. Units and measurement. First of all, need of measurement. What is the need of measurement? Need for measurement. We know that assessment of any physical quantity is not correct, and in physics the accurate value of physical quantity and phenomena is required. Perception will not give the accurate value. For example, we take 3 pots filled with water, pot A, pot B, and pot C. The temperature in A is 0 degree centigrade water at 0 degree centigrade. In B is approximately 60 degree centigrade, and C is 20 degree centigrade water. A person tipped his one hand in A, another in pot B, then after some time he dip both the hands in C. What will be the, according to first hand which was dipped in A, heat or water is hot, because this hand is dipped into the 0 degree water. So heat or water is hot. According to the second hand which was dipped in B, and temperature of B is 60 degree and temperature of C is 20 degree only, then heat out, water is cool. It shows that measurement is required to find the accurate value.
चार टॉपिक है अपने, तो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी और लाइट की तो दो दो बना दी, सर्कुलर और रिजिडिटी की एक एक बना दी,
चार डीपी भी अच्छा,
तो छह तो ये हो गई। अब एक वो
इनको चेक करना है।
हाँ, चेक करना है
खाली
सभी को, है ना। अच्छा, ये लास्ट टॉपिक
सॉल्यूशन है सबके साथ,
सबके मतलब जिसका है आंसर है तो आंसर भी है। और ये पेपर है लाइट का, आईजीएसओ का लास्ट दिन वाला, मतलब वेडनेसडे वाला, और इसकी डीपीपी, ये दो डीपीपी, ठीक है।
ये अपने क्या वो जो वर्कशॉप होने जा रही है उसका है क्या?
आ, उसका है।
वो 17-19 ये भी बंद कर देना, इधर बंद कर ले ग्लास। तेरे टिक 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 आएगी ना मेरे। हाँ, टू मेजर any physical quantity in accurate value, unit is required, because assessment is not correct always. So we have to require the unit to measure the any physical quantity perfectly, and accuracy is more necessary thing to study the physics and any phenomena, physical phenomena. So what is unit? A standard quantity, a standard and measured quantity is considered as unit, which is accepted by all in the world is called unit. For example, to measure the length, a 1 meter length is considered as unit. Unit is considered as meter. To measure the time, second is the unit, and third is to measure kg is the standard unit, kilogram standard unit. Now come to the what is the measurement. Comparison of any physical quantity with the unit is called measurement. For example, length of the room is 10 meter. It is 10 times the length of 1 meter. 1 meter is the unit of length. 1 meter is the unit of length. So comparison of any physical quantity with the unit is called measurement. Or we can say to find, or we can say the process by which we find the numerical value of any physical quantity with the help of unit is called measurement. Again, for example, length of the room L is equal to 10 meter. Here, L is the physical quantity. Here, 10 is the numerical value. And it is the unit. So, we can say any physical quantity can be represented by the product of numerical value and the unit. Any physical quantity is represented by the product of numerical value एंड द यूनिट. इन जनरल इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय क्यू इज इक्वल टू एन यू. क्यू इज एन ए फिजिकल क्वांटिटी, एन इज न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू एंड यू इज द यूनिट. यू इज कॉन्स्टेंट सो वी कैन से एन इज इक्वल टू क्यू बाई यू एंड एन इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू वन बाई यू. इट शोज दैट इफ न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज ग्रेटर, यूनिट विल बी द लेस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ लेंथ इज इक्वल टू 10 मीटर इज इक्वल टू 1000 सेंटीमीटर, इट मीन्स इफ यूनिट इज लेस न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू विल बी ग्रेटर एंड यूनिट इज बिगर देन द न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज लेस. सो वी कैन सी द फिजिकल क्वांटिटी इज द सेम बट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू डिपेंड्स ऑन द यूनिट. सो वी कैन सी n1 u1 is equal to n2 u2 is equal to q. It is equal to the physical quantity. Okay, that's all.